to just give you a little bit of background, so my name is Claire Diaz Ortiz, and I work at Twitter. I lead the social innovation team there, and that basically means that I work with any cause-related entity, anyone that wants to make a difference in the world using the platform. And so for the vast majority of the time, that means I work with a lot of nonprofit organizations and philanthropic organizations and foundations. But I also work with lots of big brands that put on big campaigns aimed to change things. And that's really my passion. And this past year, I came up with a book called Twitter for Good, Change the World One Tweet at a Time. And that is really a book that explains kind of exactly how I think anyone can really make a difference using the platform. I spend the vast majority of my time on the road, basically doing trainings with folks about how to really excel on Twitter. And that book is very specific. It gives you a 5-step framework of how you can really get going. So I don't want to bore you with that entirely now, but I think you should check it out. I also, you know, have those resources free on my website and stuff like that as well. I don't know, why don't we open up for questions? Does that make sense? Someone want to give me direction on something? Does anyone have a burning question they want to start with?
I do.
Yeah. Oh, but wait. If you're going to ask me a question about the censorship thing, I'm just going to tell you I'm not going to answer that. Great.
So yesterday you spoke about how Twitter's really taking off in the developing world.
Hi.
Yesterday you spoke about how Twitter's really taking off in the developing world, and you spoke about how one of the reasons you think this is because you can reach Twitter through SMS, and that's accessible to a lot of people. I wanted to know what, if anything, Twitter's looking to do to reach more people in the developing world, and who you're working with, what kind of partnerships you have.
Sure, absolutely. So, I mean, I think as any sort of company that's trying to find its footing in the world, it's obviously, from a business development perspective, focused on high growth markets. So in terms of developing world high growth markets right now, it's very much targeted on Latin America. We have crazy Brazilian users, and so we're going to make some big waves down in Brazil and Argentina in the next few months and that sort of thing moving forward for sure. Now, obviously, you know, in my heart, I wish we were spending more time clearly with a lot of the more underdeveloped countries in the world out there, and it is kind of hard sometimes to be able to do all that we can given that some of the business opportunities aren't really there. But on the side of social innovation and on philanthropic stuff, we do a lot of stuff.